Hey folks, I'm broadcasting from my parents' house. And boy, are they gonna love me when they see episode 4. You are actually in the room where I hit puberty. I'd show you around, but it's more like a storage facility for my past dreams, and that's just bleak. Hopefully, I think from last week, you learned a little bit more about how to look like an adult. That's good. Keep saving money. Keep doing all that. Now that you look like an adult, it's time to start feeling like one. It also means caring for your inside. Move your body. Go places. Dance. Do things that are good for you. At the end of this episode, I think we're going to have a little bit of a workout. The reason I'm obsessed with health right now is because I had my blood drawn today. Luckily, I've got a great blood count. That might not last forever. Do you want to be one of the people who's medicated from A to Z because you sit on your ass and you don't go places and you ain't got friends? No. You need to start caring for you from the inside out. How, you ask? How? Eat fiber. Don't be embarrassed about somebody thinking, oh my God, you're an old person if you mention things like fiber. No. In fact, people will be proud of you.
Reginald, you old goat, you're the funniest guy in this office. Excuse me, please, while I relieve my bowels.
Reginald loves that guy. Really, you need to be getting vitamins from natural food sources. Eat more vegetables. Eat more broccoli. Eat more fruit. Not so much fruit that you are eating too much sugar. It's really like a balancing act, paying attention to what you're putting in your body. A dinner of French fries is not a dinner. A dinner of ice cream, not a dinner. Other things that are not dinners. Jelly beans, feet, chewing your nails, coffee cake, coffee pie, eggs. Eggs could be dinner. They've got protein. Eat more protein. Also, don't smoke. It's just bad for you. If you do smoke, reduce. If you've reduced, quit. I know how it goes. You can't convince someone to quit smoking. They kind of have to want to do it. So I'm telling you now, want to do it. Drink more water. H2SO. When you get up, glass of water. Before you leave the house, glass of water. Every time you pee throughout the day, replenish, because that's what keeps you fresh, vital, your skin looking great. Why did I do that? It's as if I was trying to say my skin looks great. Who am I talking to? I'm alone in this room. I am alone in this room with my memories. If you can, get health insurance. Health insurance is one of the greatest stressors, especially if you're unemployed like me. You don't have health insurance. You don't have the money to afford it. So what do you do when you don't have health insurance? Urgent care. I mean, if you are sick, guess what? Hospitals are insured for people like us, okay? I'm not saying don't pay your bill. I'm just saying if you don't right away, if you're sick, get checked out. Basically, part of feeling like a healthy adult is actually feeling a little bit like a kid. What did you do when you were a kid? You jumped on things, chased boys around, threw rocks, ate tons of sugar, ran it off, and then immediately fell asleep. You did things that you don't get to do as an adult because you work behind a desk. Move your body. Get up and dance. Get up and run. Stretch. Walk places. And I don't mean that sludgy walk from bed to bathroom to kitchen to bathroom to door to work. Play tennis. Play squash. Go swimming. Get a bike buddy. Hi, Katie. Go for bike rides. Hikes. Beach walks. Running on the beach. Don't get those shoes that have the toes and are like feet. They're ridiculous. But do get shoes with really supportive arches. Just make sure that you're moving every day. They say the minimum you should work out is 20 minutes a day, 3 days a week. That's absurd. If you spend the rest of your life sitting in a chair, a third of an hour thrice a week is not enough workout time, my friends.
But Amy, I don't like working out. I don't like running. I'm very comfortable at my computer by myself. I don't like to move. What would you recommend for me?
I recommend you get over that because you have to move. You just have to. You know what happens when you don't move? The pounds pack on. The middle gets soft. Your skin gets sallow. Ah, health problems. Help me help you. Move your body. Move your body. And if you need a little bit of help with your workout, that's what I'm here for. Dance party! I'm gonna find them off. A seven nation army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off. But seriously, find your own way to work out. Do what you gotta do. Just start moving. Because if you don't keep moving, you won't be an adult for long. Know what I'm saying?
That just got real.